Actually, we can't get that.
yeah, we block. Can.
No, the block.
Oh.
Ooh. I don't think TNT works through it. You could try that. You could try TNTing, seeing if it blows up the chest.
Wait, that can a piston push that?
If you did a sticky piston, you could try that.
Hmm. All right, let's science the crap out of this. You make some TNT, and right. If it doesn't sticky piston, we'll blow it up.
All right.
Yeah. So welcome back, gang. Welcome back. So I was wrong.
Like, we'd have to like almost beat it. If we get one more achievement.
Right. We make the beaconator.
Right. We actually get the beacon. Yeah. So that doesn't help us to get there.
Right. That's
so the other thing that we can try.
Getting like efficiency 5 picks and just digging the entire thing all the way to the bottom.
Yes, that is one possible solution. If we go to the southwest corner now, just to verify that we don't get that achievement.
Southeast.
Sure. Do them all.
We'll go in every corner.
Whichever one it was.
We'll be bad boys and sit in every corner.
Because if that does give us that, then we unlock those two chests that are on the top. So go in that whatever corner.
Hmm.
Anything exciting happening?
Nope.
That's a shame.
Yeah, that would have been cool. Wait, what's under the snow here? Oh, wait a second.
I have a door room there.
Is this quartz part of your door room? Oh, no! We got it! Woo! Oh. Ha-ha!
That's been there for a long time.
Yeah. And, now right, well, we can get this chest and we don't need that other thing.
Yeah, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hold on.
Oh.
Okay. Ready?
No, you don't just open it.
Oh, but that would be so much cooler.
One, two, three.
Oh,
yes,
snap!
That's what I was hoping for.
Okay. Oh, dang. Why we need that clay? That's lame-o. Hey, there's all one right. more ore in there. One more ore in there.
Is there?
Yep. We have a fortune pick?
Yeah, somewhere. Let's go check out this chest over here with all the other goodies.
Did we just beat the game?
I think so. Yeah, we're about to beat the game. Ready, over here.
Hold on. All right, you ready?
Stupid shield. Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Feather falling. Yay! Like we ever need that again?
Okay. So we. Need
so
to
I guess
smoke
we could
up.
Have gotten these before the wither fight. Right?
No, because it was a corner. It was on a corner. So
no, we that thing I dug up, man. We
could have gotten that. Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
And then we could have done the chest trick. No.
No. This one we still have to have, like right at the end. So let's smoke up this fire. This gold. We'll find our fortune pick.
Stupid villagers are the worst.
Yes. But they were really handy.
Yeah, they were. I've got the diamond pick. Fortune pick is right over here. It's fortune 2, though. I'm gonna see if we can get fortune on a book, man. Or on a pick.
Okay. I had a lot of levels. I died.
Oh. That's a sad story.
Yeah.
I didn't much care for that story.
Remember, we have all these potions we could use. Here.
Hold on. Four potions for what?
Oh, I did it wrong. I don't know how to use potions. Hold on. Oh, can you use lingering potion? Yes.
All right, I'm just gonna try this and hope that we get. Oh, it's just efficiency 4 now. That stinks. All right.
Well, okay. How much more do we need?
Lots.
Oh. That's a shame.
I'm just getting a bunch of books now.
This gold apparently is not gonna cook because it had no fuel in there.
Yeah, that is how that works.
All right, so let's ponder this. So we have
let's ponder this. He says.
If these were, yeah, we need a lot, don't we? Yeah.
I just made a Bane of Arthropods book. I'm good at this game.
Sweet.
I made another one. I'm trying to get fortune books that we could combine.
Well, they tell you what the books are going to be, right?
Right, but I only had 32 levels, so I'm trying to get, like, you know.
Oh, I see. Okay. I usually do swords to reset, but yeah, I gotcha.
Oh, I see. I see. I see what you said.
I mean, not that we don't have, like, a lot of ability to make a lot of books.
Right. Let's make some books. Oh, wait, you traded all that leather away. We can't make any books.
Yeah, I think there's a couple upstairs.
You jerk.
You could, well, we can get a couple of emeralds. Well, I guess we need the emeralds, though, for the thing.
All right, I can make 7 books. It's good. It's all right. It's all right. Everything's fine, I guess. 7 books, and I'll use crappy weapons and stuff.
Wait, we just got, we can get that chest now? No. Yes, we can.
Yeah.
The chest. Let's go to the chest.
All right, let's go get that other chest. I got all the goodies that I left laying on the floor. Okay. I have a full inventory, so I'm ready for this.
Okay.
What a derpy, probably final episode.
What's all these? What's these torches about? Does that go somewhere?
They lead somewhere, I think.
Yeah, that's what I was guessing. Adventure.
No, they lead to this coal here, okay. Probably.
Okay. All right. Go down.
All right. I put them there to remind me for stuff that I didn't have room for.
Yeah. And coal is handy for,
trades.
Trading, yeah. So, is it below the nether portal?
Yes.
Did I miss it?
No, it's below the nether portal. You should be right about there.
Yep.
Scoti Garbidis, Basket MC, the beat Captain Minecraft in week 23. Okay.
So back to the beginning of the episode.
Yep.
Hey, let's open up this chest.
Hey, let's do that. So glad we can do that.
Why did I?
Whoa, spawn a guardian. What? That's
weird.
All right.
That's a really odd chest.
Yep. There you go. Good job, Basket.
That was fun.
Yeah. It wasn't what we had hoped for, but.
Yeah.
What you gonna do?
Should we go back up? Dig around more.
Whoa! Where'd that guy come from?
That's exciting. I don't know. Not sure.
Huh.
Yeah. Maybe there's a spawner or somewhere.
Oh! Silverfish spawner?
Yep, right here.
Tricky.
Yeah, should we just take it out?
Yeah. I don't want it.
You're being attacked.
Oh, wait, don't get rid of it. We can use it for experience. No, I'm joking. That'd be not very cool. Let's go all the way down, man. I feel like there's another chest all the way down. How do we get out of here? This way, over here. This looks really lit up. Yep, here we go.
Yeah. Don't die.
Yeah. Don't you die, man.
Yeah, don't die.
All right, let's look around in here real quick. Just a peek. A little peeky-poo. Okay. All right. Oh,
there's a little,
there's a little cavey looking spot up there.
There's iron, a little bit of iron right there. One piece.
Oh, I hear a skeleton.
Sweet.
Gonna get that skeleton spawner we've been waiting for.
Yeah.
Oh!
You're being shot.
Yeah. What a lame-o. Wait, where's that diamond pick? Oh! Wreck, son.
I'm gonna put my shield back on.
I got an awesome pick now.
Yeah?
Yeah, I put efficiency 4 on the diamond pick.
Sweet.
In hopes that there would be like another. Nothing here. This is a waste.
No. Oh, well.
Oh, what's in this chest here? Redstone. Oh, an iron bar. Come get this iron bar, man.
Sweet. Will do.
Oh, here. I got stuff I can get rid of. Never mind. I'll get rid of these snowballs. I got
it. Where are you?
I'm in the second zombie spawner.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, I hear a skeleton. Oh, and here's more iron. We're going to win, man.
Yeah, we just get all the iron ore. Okay, I have an iron ore.
All right. Wait. That skeleton, though, is like right here. What's the deal?
What's the deal?
What's the deal with skeletons? Get out!
Did you find them?
No.
A zombie, too.
Come on, skeleton. Why are you being that way? Oh, I hear a zombie, too.
Creeper and a skeleton, two skeletons downstairs. We expanded everything pretty quick.
Yeah, we did. Oh, I found more iron.
Sniper behind me. Yep, sure enough. Sniper. All right, let me see if I can get down there without being beat up too bad. Oh, you're just there.
Yeah, I hear this thing, like, it's right above me. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, yeah, okay, as I said. Oh, dear, oh, dear.
It is right above me.
Okay, creeper down.
Take that, you dumb zombert. I think I figured out where the skeleton is as well. Okay, yeah, I'm getting some iron.
Sweet. Oh, God. Baby zombie.
Oh! Get away from my friend. Oh, I didn't find where the skeleton is. Interesting.
Yeah, that is very interesting. Oh, no. I'm dead here.
It is interesting, basket. Don't you agree with me.
Oh, skeleton.
Are you all the way at the bottom?
No. I'm finding dark areas along the way.
All right.
Actually, the same floor we just were a second ago. Oh, there's another bad guy. You're gonna die, bad guy.
You're gonna die, bad guy. Basket's a poet. He didn't even know it.
More iron.
Where?
Where I am, right now.
All right. There's coal here. I'm just gonna grab it. Oh, I see you. Sweet. There's coal right here. You get. Whoa!
There you go. Sniper!
Oh, he came from right up here. Oh, there is dark here. And more iron. What the heck? We never found this cave this whole time.
I don't know. I guess not. So I have two blocks of iron.
Oh, I hear a baby zombie. There's some more right here.
Sweet.
I got the sniffles. Sorry, people. Sorry for the sniffles.
Oh, well, here's a thing.
Here's a thing. A chest?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ready? This might be ours, actually. We'll see. 1, 2, 3.
Where? Well, hold on.
It might be trapped, actually.
Hold on.
I'm going to dig around it. I don't know what this ice is from.
Yeah, that's not us. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Whoa! Amulet of Haste!
What is that?
You hold it in your offhand, it says.
Sweet. I want that.
Oh, a torn journal! Guess what time it is, Basket?
It's time for story time. It's time for story time.
Yes,
story
time, Scoti. I have decided to enter the strange portal before it closes again. This could be my last journal entry. I just hope wherever I end up is warmer than this place. TLV, signing out. Man, that guy, he must have picked up smoking or something since the last journal entry.
Yeah, I have haste now, I guess. It seems like it's mining at the same speed, but my pick moves fast, so I don't know.
Nice amulet, guys. Doesn't even dig faster, just looks like it.
It's faster.
Mine seems the same.
No, I'm holding onto it in my offhand.
Yeah, mine seems the same, though.
Okay. There's a dark area.
Yeah, let me out of this place you found and made. Here's a dark area.
So we have some more resources.
Yeah.
I guess we'll keep on going down.
Yeah.
Where, there's a ladder.
Oh, I hear a spider.
Should I drop off the beacon and everything?
Nah.
Actually, I should cook this stuff.
Yeah. Here, wait. I'll bring some stuff too that needs cooked. Okay. Here. Have a this guy and have a these guys and have a this guy. And then I'll take this garbage and drop it off.
Okay. And, I'll put the ore.
Okay.
Oh, actually, I'll put the beacon on there.
I want to be there. Oh, I want to be there.
Okay.
I want to see it. I want to see it happen.
Maybe it'll just count.
Maybe. All right, I'm here.
All right, ready? Under the right. Boop.
Can't go anywhere because it's blocked.
What's above here? Can I reach it?
I can reach it.
Haste. No, wait, I got it. Oh, there we go, I got it. Yeah. Whoa, it's really bright.
Yeah. All right. Nothing happened. No, you know, nothing's finished anyway.
Nothing's over.
There. I lost my pick.
That's poopy.
There it is. I got it. Now I have speed. Okay. I want to drop off the emerald and cook up the iron.
Yep. All right, I'm gonna go down and look for more chests.
Okay. Sounds good.
Man, this is a weird episode. I thought the game was over.
I was hoping we were gonna get like lots more stuff.
Yeah, we might still.
I mean, if we fortune these guys, that'll give us a bunch. Should we just fortune to them, or do you think we should wait?
Ooh. Much more abandoned mineshaft is open now.
Okay.
So, maybe we'll find something in there. Maybe not. Found some more iron down here. That'll help. Every little bit counts.
Yep.
Woo! Enderman down here scared the poop out of me.
No, that was me.
Oh.
I was teleporting back.
I'm not fortuning this iron, this coal here. I'm just grabbing it.
Okay.
Hey, you shush. You're not the boss of me anymore. You used to be, but not anymore.
I should have grabbed charcoal, actually, to defend myself.
A wild Scoti appears!
Suddenly Scoti.
You hear they're remaking that movie?
I think I heard that somewhere. They should stop remaking stuff.
Yep, they should. You're right.
The Labyrinth. I'm playing on boycotting the Labyrinth, probably.
Yeah. Hoggle. My name is Hoggle. Why would they remake that movie?
I'd make a bunch of money.
Yeah. I guess except for the part where the dudes that take their heads off, it actually, I think it still holds up. The special effects where they tried to, like, use black screen.
Yeah.
For those puppets, it does look kind of beat.
Yeah. That's probably my least favorite scene.
Don't lose your head. You know another part I don't like when they're like, which way did she say? She said down.
Then they you like that part?
It scared me when I was a kid.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like things that scare me.
There's a zombie to my right. I don't know how to get to him. Oh, I found him. A man in my shaft. Open.
Die.
Oh, can't quite reach that guy. It's a shame. There's a chest over here. I can't get to it.
What? Can't get to it.
Yeah. He's... Yeah.
Could we put a chest down? Maybe it'll connect.
I mean, you could... No.
Where's that TNT you wanted to use?
Not sure that one.
Better fortune this before I ruin it for us.
I'm gonna bring fortune with me.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna grab it then.
Okay.
While we're here. My gosh, there's a lot here. We probably should have fortuned it.
There's another zombie. Where did you go? This way?
Man, I thought for sure this was the last episode, but now I'm starting to think probably not.
I mean, it could be.
Yeah, it could be. You're right.
We just have to... We might jump cut to all of a sudden having a bunch of resources. Or we just try to get fortune. Like, we just fortune to the stuff, and we see how much we have.
Yeah. I'm grabbing all this amazing coal. I didn't know you were a little Shop of Horrors fan.
I mean, loosely a fan. I grew up and I've watched it before, and it was a crazy movie that was impactful.
Yeah, I remember the part where he's like, shooting puppies with a BB gun.
That part I don't remember.
Or guppies, maybe? That guy. I want to be a dentist. That one?
Yeah, I kind of remember that.
Steve Martin, man. He's all high on nitrous or whatever. I'm going to get a record.
I found spider spawner.
You did? A new one? Yeah. Or the old one?
We apparently kept the poisonous spider spawner.
Oh, I found a chest. Destroyed.
Sweet.
I found a chest. It's on the portal level, the end portal level. It's in a room with a creeper. That's nice.
You just want to open it?
Yeah, I'll open it.
Yeah, I thought we destroyed this butter.
Ooh, not... 4 gold bars and a spawn pig egg.
Huh.
Cool. Oh, yeah, I gotta break it. I gotta wreck it! Oh, I found another one! Found another one in a creeper.
Awesome. Oh, that was just on this level. Whatever. I'm lost. Hold on.
Oh, this is the one. This is the one you've been waiting for.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You looked inside?
Yeah. It's a bunch of emerald and gold blocks.
Oh my god, I can't believe you looked inside. Hold on. I'm waiting. Okay. Right.
That's 13 emerald blocks and 10 gold blocks.
Sweet. He's trying to grab it. I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. I grabbed it. I wasn't waiting for you.
Okay. Awesome. That might be enough. Are there blocks, like ore, or blocks?
Ore.
Sweet. That's fortunate stuff, man.
Oh, man, there's a lot of area in this place that we did not go into. I almost went right through a, what do you call them? The little boogers. The endermite, whatever they are, or you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Those little boogers.
Mm-hmm.
Little goobers. All right. That's cool, man. I'm awesome. I found stuff. I'm so proud of myself for being a curious little Scoti. I want to find some stuff.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, there's a chest in here full of gold nuggets.
Where?
Right here, and some lingering potions of healing.
There's a witch downstairs. Oh, there's a chest over there. Why don't we get to that chest without dying?
Let's see.
There's a chest over there. Oh my god. Put that safe stuff somewhere safe.
Hold on.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna beat it this time. With that stuff that you have, and then the stuff that I'm gonna avoid this witch, but.
Oh, yeah, all these other blocks and stuff. Yeah, yeah.
Blocks, but then, like, over here, around, if we can get over there.
Yeah, we can.
Chest right there.
Player collision!
One, two, three.
Whoa!
That's a weird assortment of stuff.
Purple block and Malohi.
Sweet.
I'm gonna throw some stuff in there that we definitely don't want, and then get some stuff that I guess we kind of want.
If you want, and then you can break it afterwards if you want. I'm gonna sneak past you on this side.
All right.
There's one on the other side. Same idea.
Cool.
I want to get there without interacting with this witch, so I think we can.
I jumped down.
Seriously? Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a witch there.
Hold on.
Okay.
I'm all good.
But yeah, there's a bunch of iron.
How did you get over to where you're at?
I went over this way.
Oh, where the zombie is?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
We have actually been in this one. There's a torch on it, but we'll see. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Nope.
Oh.
I got gold bars and nuggets.
Okay, sweet.
Ooh, jungle sapling. We don't really need that. Get out of my life, jungle sapling. Oh, I guess we want some potions, though, right?
No. Not really. So there's some resources still on the ground. I guess we have to just assault this witch.
Where is she? Oh, I see her way over there. Okay. Oh, I've got 4 arrows. I'm pretty good with the arrows. I'll kill her.
Okay. I have 12. Want these ones?
Yeah, give me these ones. I'm a baby bird.
There you go. Now we'll work on mining up some of these other resources.
And killing other things?
Sure, I guess. If I must. There's a zombie heading for you, maybe.
Alright, witch is dead.
Good job.
Ding dong, the witch is dead. Ba-dum-bum-bum, ba-dum-bum-bum. TBS
hey.
Is the best. Is content nice? ID.
I went and I saw Wicked, so. I won't take your...
Whoa!
Oh, God. That's not good.
Yep. It's all right. I live. I'm quick like a bunny. You don't like my Judy Garland Wizard of Oz?
No, I watch Wicked. It's not nice.
Wicked's not nice?
No.
Oh, the witch is dead part?
Yeah, being rude about killing innocent people.
She wasn't.
Well, no. Not, but
she wasn't innocent.
But killing a good person. How's that? Not innocent.
She was a good person?
Yeah.
What? You saying the munchkins were the bad people?
No, the munchkins were not the bad people.
All right.
You should,
I should see Wicked. My wife saw it more than once without me, so.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Maybe we'll just, let's go see Wicked together. No, you and I will go watch Wicked together. It'll be awesome. Okay.
That's Iron Man.
I don't know if I could watch it without Idina Menzel in it, though, because, like, she was in like the Broadway version.
Oh yeah.
She played the Wicked Witch of the West or something, maybe. She's got a killer voice. Very talented.
The one I saw was pretty awesome. Pretty awesome.
Yeah, my wife saw it in Cleveland.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Might have been possibly the same one that I saw. I don't know. I don't know if when they tour.
Yeah, they
the show tours if it's like cast from that area or if the cast tours too.
No, usually the cast tours. Like when I saw American Idiot, it had some of the Broadway team still as part of it, and then there were like other people that had joined because the people that were on Broadway like got new jobs being Lion King or something.
I saw that in theater.
Did
or
you?
In the
Playhouse Theater,
yeah,
on Broadway.
Yeah, yeah.
You see it on the Broadway?
Not Broadway. It was in
on Broadway.
I think Fox Theater, Detroit.
You know, I have to ask myself, what is the deal with Broadway?
What?
I just wanted to say the Seinfeld voice again. I'm so good at it. Say it.
Oh, there's some gold right there.
Say I'm so good. You're so good. Thanks.
Oh, I found a chest.
Whoa. Here I come. There's some more gold here I'm going to get, too.
I feel this is promising, because this would only be exposed... Well, no, I guess you could get this a while ago.
Where are you at?
I am up a layer on the opposite side.
Oh, okay, I see you. There's some iron over here I'm going to grab. I'm going to make everyone wait in suspense in your video.
I feel like we have enough, probably. Fortune 2, and then this stuff, plus what's cooking up there, you're under attack.
Yep.
Might be enough.
Got a chest? For real?
Yeah. It was buried.
Oh.
Ready?
Yep. 1, 2, 3. Oh, dang.
Yeah. That's what we want. Okay, sweet.
And there's diamond.
Yeah.
All right.
Boom. That's good. Let's go smelt stuff.
Yep. We're going to smelt stuff, fortune stuff, and we'll see you guys in just a second.
Yep.
Ooh, I just switched my stuff. I'm so good at this game. You can do it on a ladder. You can switch your stuff in your hands on a ladder.
Yeah.
Yep. 39 blocks of emerald ore. How many will we get? How many will we get? How many will we get? 39 blocks of emerald ore. How many will we get? Please, baby, give me all your emeralds now. We got 64 exactly. That doesn't seem like it's possible to be exactly 64.
I think I did get one, possibly.
All right.
Here's some things. Oh, and actually, here. For your decorating purposes. There you go.
All right, where are you at, man?
I'm in the corner. I'm being shot.
Which corner? By the beacon?
Yeah.
Why don't I see you? Oh, you're down on the ground.
Sort of, yeah. I mean, I was up. If you go up and then down, we can get there. So actually, I bet there's another chest in the other corner. Go up to the farm.
I did.
The ladder. Okay. Then we made the ladder going, or just pillar up to where I am, either way.
I don't have anything to pillar up with.
Okay.
All right, I'm up the ladder.
Okay. And then
go to the chickens.
Go to where the chickens are, and then hug the edge. Go to the land bridge. Go up top. And then jump down here.
Hug the edge. Oh, pecker.
By the chickens. See it? Outside of the chickens? You can go around the thing?
Yeah, I fell off last time.
Oh, don't do that.
You're so helpful.
Thanks. Should I jump in this chest?
No.
Okay. So what I'm thinking is this chest, where it's positioned, kind of makes me think that there's also one in the other corner that we haven't looked in yet.
Like, yeah, there's and one it's going to be full of goodies. It's going to be full of all the goody stuff.
Yep.
All right, here I am. Where are you?
Towards me. The corner.
Oh, geez. Seriously?
Yeah.
All right.
Ready? What did it say?
One, two, three.
Three.
Yeah. Oh, yay! Sweet. All right. So you're thinking the other corner. Oh, I can see it from here, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Sweet. There's potentially bad guys there, so just be careful.
No, I don't see it from here. Huh. Because where I saw one over here.
There you go, right there.
Yep, ready? There. One, two, three. Yeah! Well, thank you, Farlanders. You're the best. All right, I've got a little bit of iron that I got down on my farm.
Okay.
I'm going to cook that up.
I'm going to light this area up here and just double check we don't have anything else up this way. We already got everything up here.
I just got some more iron that was already cooking. So I'm going to put these blocks on there.
Sweet.
Cool. We're getting closer, man. We're getting closer.
We're almost there.
Yep. We're almost there.
Oh, there's a chest.
Where?
Over here. In the wall. This same corner we already did, but up in the sky.
I'll be up in a second.
Okay. If you're going to jump, let me make some extra room.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Yeah. Oh, man, can't believe it. give me the emeralds, my ying. Let's get away from the border.
Oh, good. Hold on. I'm going to break this so I don't forget about it. Or so I didn't, see it and get all excited next time. There you go.
39 again. Ooh, that'd be a stack, right? If statistics are real, they're a real thing.
If they exist.
In a world where statistics are a real thing. Statistics. I got a B.
Yeah.
Yep. I wasn't the smartest person in the world. All right. Let's do this. Let's start here. Ooh. 39 blocks. How many will we get? Ooh, we're doing pretty good so far. Halfway there. Oh, living on a prayer. Take my hand and we'll make it, I swear. Whoa, living on a ore. Ooh, we did better this time. We got enough for some extra stiff. How many we got in here? Oh, there's another ore block in here already. You make more ore blocks?
Yeah, I had some things.
You made some things? We need one more emerald, man. All right, 10 emerald blocks. There's some iron cooking down in here.
Yeah, I got the iron and the gold's cooking right now.
Okay, here, make an iron block or something.
You want an iron block?
Yeah, I want an iron block. At this point, man, I don't even care if it's pretty anymore. I just want that thing. I want to make that thing. I want that achievo. I want all the achievos.
Yep.
I want all them sweet achievos. Okay. I'm going to do some more trading because I feel like we're still going to need it.
Okay.
Dang you, Farlanders. Did we trade all the chickens? Did somebody trade the chickens? The chicken carcasses?
I think so, yeah.
I just noticed they weren't there anymore. I was like, what happened to all of our chicken carcasses?
Did you put all the blocks you had on the thing?
Yep.
So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight more. I have 3 on me.
All right.
So we need 5 more.
I got that right now.
Yeah?
I mean, I gotta trade some stuff. I gotta trade some stuff, but I got a lot of veg on me right now.
Sweet.
All right, you said we need 3 more?
No, we probably need 5.
5 more, okay.
5 more.
It'll be close. I'll do my best, though.
We can also go slaughter a bunch of cows and stuff.
Yeah, go murder all the cows.
Do I have looting? We have looting something. Let me go grab the looting thing.
I got looting on my sword.
What? How looting?
Looting 3.
Okay.
So, just a second. You can have it. I'm in the middle of a trade. When this guy gets all locked up, then I'll... It may not even matter, dude.
Okay.
Here, I'll give you this, but I have 29 emeralds on me right now, so that's 3 okay. blocks, and I still have stuff to trade to this guy.
Okay.
This is when it happens. This is when the magic happens, baby. Oh, of course this guy locked up right when we were so close. I've got enough. What's 40? Ooh, is this perfectly enough? No, I need 45. I need 5 more emeralds. And we got this thing beat.
Sweet. I got a bunch of pork chops.
Yeah, we need 1 more block. It's a race to see who can complete it.
Right, I have 2 stacks of pork chops.
All right.
That'll be a little bit.
Bring him right over here. I got a guy who's like, I'll take them. I love pork chops. I'm in his menu right now.
Okay. Move.
14 pork chops for an emerald, he says.
Okay. All right. I'm ready.
Give me them.
Oh, you want it?
Yeah. I'm being that guy. Okay. I'm holding out. I'm going to be the guy who gets to see it happen. Oh, good lord, that's a lot of pork chops you got there, my friend. All right. I'll make the block. I'll let you place it.
Okay.
You're the one that did the math. Said we only needed 5 more, and I just placed 4.
Okay. And then we may have to interact with the thing up top. We'll see.
No, I don't think so.
I don't know.
Right over here.
All right, ready?
Yep.
You're recording?
I've been recording.
All right, sweet. Ready?
Yep.
Ready, internet?
Ready, ready, world. We're the only ones who've ever done this.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Yeah! You increase the border by achieving Beaconator. Yeah! All the fireworks are blowing up down here because of the ceiling I put in. That was awesome.
Awesome.
Yay!
Yay, awesome.
Congratulations on getting all 34 Minecraft achievements. It took a grand total of 91 hours, 57 minutes, and 15 seconds. And there were 18 player deaths. As a reward for completing the map, you get a little extra space. Sweet. Your border is increased.
Let's go beat up this polar bear. Hey, what?
Wait, that's it.
And now the option to take the dark...
Darkness challenge!
What's that?
What's the darkness challenge? You can begin the darkness challenge at any time by placing a torch on the quartz spawn block. Oh, give me my sword back. Give me my sword back.
Okay, there you go.
All right. And you know what, dude? We're going to do the darkness challenge.
Next time.
Next time! Boom, boom, boom.